Hello friends, my name is Mukesh Badgujar and now we will see some other tutorial on the animation. Now we see the how to import graphics in our library or our stage. So see, in previous video lecture I forgot to tell you for the text some we see the properties of the text, but I forget one property, that is the break apart. So if you select the text and press the control button and press the B, then you have the break apart, means now you have to separate each text from the if you write something for the text. And if you want to separate all these texts, so click select the text and the control plus B. So we use this and we can break apart each text. So keep it in that mind. So next we will see how to import graphics. To import graphics, we go to the file menu, then go to the import. And here are some options: imports to stage, or imports to library, or open external library, or import video. So here is the four options. So import to stage means import to stage means if we click here and if we select some and import, so it will directly imported in the our stage. So here is our here it will directly imported in our stage. If we have to import in our library, so here you see the library panel. This is your library panel. Here we see all of the images. So if I import file, import to library, so if I select that and put some images like this and open, so it will import it into the library. So where is that images? So I see here. So I click on that image to see the preview. We can see preview here. So I want to use this image, so I drag this image from here and drop it on here. So it is very big. So at that time I use the free transform tool to make small it and by this. So by this way we can importing the graphics. So we see two ways. So import external library. If you have the external library like this, if you have the external library like this, so that time you will have import from that library. And if you want to import a video, so you have to import your video. So this is the importing of the graphics here. So as this way you can see what is this. So this is the importing graphics. So keep that the all the steps by steps we can what where go go means first steps is the click on the file, then click on import, then click on import to stage or library. If we click on stage, then the open file dialog box will be open, means it is also called import file dialog box. Then search the image for the location and click the image and open. It will open it on your stage. So as this way you can importing the graphics what you want to do. So in this video here is so thank you for watching, and watch my next video, that is on what topic we decide next. So thank you for watching.